The term percent means per hundred or hundredths. Therefore, percent is equivalent to 1/100. So 100% is equal to 1. Percents are ratios that are often used to represent parts of a whole, where whole is considered as having 100 parts. Therefore, 100 parts or 100% is equal to 1. Percents can be converted to fraction or decimal equivalents. 1% means 1 part out of 100 parts. The fraction equivalent of 1% is 1/100, that is hundredths, and the decimal equivalent is 0.01. 1% is equal to 1 × 1/100, because percent is equivalent to 1/100. Therefore, the fraction equivalent of 1% is 1/100, and 1/100 is equal to 0.01. which is the decimal equivalent of 1%. Percents are often written using the percent symbol instead of the word percent. The word percent or the symbol matters. For example, if we consider 0.01 and 0.01%, we can get that 0.01 is greater than 0.01%, where 0.01 is equal to the fraction equivalent 1/100, which is equal to 1%, and 0.01% is equal to 1/100 × 1/100, which results in 0.0001, which is less than 0.01. Therefore, 0.01% is less than 0.01. 28% means 28 parts out of 100 parts. The fraction equivalent of 28% is 28/100, because 28% is equal to 28 × 1/100, which results in 28/100. Writing the numerator and moving the decimal point 2 plus to the left, considering the two zeros in the denominator, we can get that decimal equivalent of 28% is 0.28. In the fraction equivalent, the part is the numerator and the whole is the denominator of the fraction. For 28%, the part is 28 and the whole is 100. The whole, that is 1, is considered having 100 parts. Therefore, as we have learned, 1 is equal to 100%. If we want to obtain percent from a fraction, we need to first divide the numerator by the denominator. For example, if we consider 3/4, we can get that 3/4 is equal to 0.75. We can apply long division to get the result. Then we can multiply the result by 100%, utilizing that 100% is equal to 1, as 0.75 is equal to 0.75 × 1, which is equal to 0.75 × 100%. We need to move the decimal point 2 places to the right after multiplying by 100, which results in 75%. Similarly, we can get that 1/8 is equal to 12.5%. In order to obtain percent from decimal, we need to multiply the decimal number by 100%, utilizing that 100% is equal to 1. And then we need to move the decimal point 2 places to the right due to the multiplication by 100. For example, if we consider the decimal number 0.587, which is equal to 0.587 times 1, equals 0.587 times 100%, because 1 equals 100%. Now 0.587 times 100 equals 58.7, where decimal point is moved 2 places to the right due to the multiplication by 100. It is very useful to keep the values of mutual conversion regarding percent, fraction and decimal in memory. For example, 75% is equal to 3 over 4, where 3 over 4 is the equivalent fraction of 75 over 100, which is equal to 75%, and the decimal equivalent of 75%, that is the fraction 3 over 4, is 0.75. Similarly, 1 over 8 is equal to 12.5%, and 9 over 8 equals 112.5%, because 9 over 8 equals 1 plus 1 over 8, where 1 equals 100%, and 1 over 8 equals 12.5%, where 100 plus 12.5 results in 112.5. Therefore, 9 over 8 is equal to 112.5%. Thanks for watching. Perceive, persevere, practice. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thanking you from Higher Study Prep.